England brought back Jeff Hurst and Nobby Stiles for the third and fourth place playoff against the Soviet Union. It was the first part of a doubleheader at Rome's Olympic Stadium, with the final to follow.
I think all the players were aware of their responsibilities. You know, we'd got to the World Championship, so are you going to be a good world champion? Are you going to be a bad world champion? So we went about it the right way.
The USSR fielded the same team that had lost so unluckily to Italy on the toss of a coin.
Если честно сказать, паники особо не было. Мы знали, что Англия — это очень хорошая команда, и почти весь состав чемпионский, чемпионов мира, они сохранили его.
England dominated the game from the kickoff and were showing the form that had made them world champions. Synichnikov had to be at his best in the Soviet goal.
Просто у них вот за всю команду, за английскую, они просто техничнее были, мягче они с мячом. У них культура с мячом совсем другая.
It seemed only a matter of time before England took the lead, and that proved to be the case. Bobby Charlton put his country in front, the only time he'd score in the finals of a European championship.
I scored from about 3 feet, I think it was. It just came down, and I think it was only a few feet, and I knocked it in. I was quite happy with that.
Alf Ramsey had guided England to their World Cup success. His team might have been playing only for pride, but in the second half, Jeff Hurst put them further in front.
Хотя нам в этом матче не повезло, потому что второй гол был удар в наши ворота. И мяч, то есть влево от меня, в левый угол мяч летел. Я попытался, значит, броситься туда, но мяч попал в плечо Шестерневу и отскочил на место левого инсайда к английскому игроку. Вот, я пытался перестроиться как-то это, но он обвел и забил второй гол.
It was an anticlimax, but we had to push ourselves, and we still had that bit of pride, and that was the case because we had to play Russia, and Russia were a strong team. These days you would think, oh well, maybe we should be satisfied with that, but we weren't satisfied. By then we got into the habit of being the world champions. I remember thinking, yeah, but at least they can say that we're the third.
Scant consolation for England in the undercard to the main event. The crowd of 50,000 increased to a capacity 69,000 for the final, which followed immediately.